Hi everyone, Dani here. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. How are you doing today? I hope that you're all doing really, really well. So if you're new here, you can follow along. You can press that like button, give this video a like, and you can also turn on your notification bell so that you get alerts every time that I have a new video or I'm live or any of that good stuff. Also, you can follow along with me on social media. It is at Dani Atkinson across the board. That's on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. Dani Atkinson Official on TikTok. So you can check me out over there. So today I'm going to be doing one of your requests from my last live chat that I did last week, and that is for Jim Croce Operator. So let's jump right into it.
Operator, but could you help me place this call? You see the number on the matchbook is old and faded. She's living in L.A. with my best old ex-friend Ray. Gosh, she said she knew well and sometimes hated. Isn't it the way they say it goes? But forget all that and give me the number if you can't find it, so I can call just to tell them I'm fine at the show. Overcome the blow, learn to take it well. Only wish my words could just convince myself that it just wasn't real. But that's not the way it feels.
I love that line. If my words could just convince myself that it wasn't real, but that's not the way it feels. Oh, don't we all wish that we could do that sometimes? Just like tell ourselves, it wasn't actually, what you were feeling. And when we want to get over a situation, move on from a situation, it's so hard sometimes to, even if something isn't right? We know that in our mind, it's hard to feel that in our heart sometimes. So those words are very relatable and really, really just nicely written.
Operator, could you help me place this call? 'Cause I can't read the number that you just gave me. Something in my eyes, you know it happens every time. Think about the love that I thought would save me. Isn't that the way they say it goes? Well, let's forget all that and give me the number if you can't find it, so I can call just to tell them I'm fine at the show. Overcome the blow, learn to take it well. I only wish my words could just convince myself that it just wasn't real. But that's not the way it feels.
So during that second verse, when he was singing, he had this sort of glaze over his eyes. And it was as though he was just totally in a trance, lost in the lyrics. And I just appreciate that so much. He was sort of staring out, but he didn't look like he was looking at, one person. It looked like he was just losing himself in the meaning of the song and in the words that he wrote. And it was just so connected and just really honest, and I could feel him just really meaning what he was saying. And it's a really, this song would never be written today, right? Because life is done through text nowadays and nobody's calling each other anymore. So but it's really cool that the song is called Operator. I didn't expect it to be sort of an emotional love song. That from the title, that's not what I was getting. So I wasn't thinking that it was going to be in this vein.
No, 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 no. That's not the way it feels. Operator, oh, let's forget about this call. There's no one there I really wanted to talk to. So thank you for your time. Oh, you've been so much more than kind. You can keep the dime. Isn't that the way they say it goes? Well, let's forget all that and give me the number if you can't find it, so I can call just to tell them I'm fine. It's a show. Overcome the blow, learn to take it well. I only wish my words could just convince myself that it just wasn't real. But that's not the way it feels.
Was so great. I loved the two guitars and how beautifully they work together. I'm such a sucker for some beautiful strumming on the guitar, and man, you could just like melt right into that. It was so, so pretty. It's just a soft song that you can just so easily get lost in. And I read that Jim Croce passed away at the age of 30 after releasing 5 albums. And after hearing this song and seeing how beautifully it was done, I just feel like I need to get to know more of his music, first of all. And what a tragedy for him to pass away at such a young age with so much more left to do in his career. And thank you for recommending his music to me and this video to me, because I really enjoyed it. There was such a pretty tenderness to it, and just something you can really just lose yourself in. Like I said, I loved watching him just sort of in that trance as he was singing those lyrics, and just really expressive. So thank you all so much. Thank you for being here. I hope that you enjoyed it, and I hope that you have a great rest of your day. I'll be seeing you guys soon. Bye.
Someday I'll wish upon a star.